How to maintain your interpersonal relationship when you are in a short temper. First of all, I'd like to honor you for your willingness to deal with your anger. Very, very angry and not do anything about it. But you are so young and you have accepted and you are aware that you are in a short temper. But you don't want to live that. You know, it's all right. It's all right. And accept yourself the way you are. Where you are is where you are. And you don't have to be alone in this. The problem is, we try, especially from people around us, especially from our family members who know you from, you know, ever since you remember, you feel very weird to ask. Why you much more safe or easier to open yourself up to a stranger. But it's so much harder to open yourself to show your emotions in front of your family. But you don't have to be alone in this. Your friends, tell them the way you feel. Tell them that you don't want to be this angry person and you're very much aware that you are short-tempered. You lose temper very easily in situations where you have to regret. Tell them this and ask them for their help. Tell them that the next time you get into this argumentative mood, calm down. That has never worked for me. What has worked for me is, it might sound very simple and might sound, you know, no-brain, but what works for me is prayer. In my room, and then I pray. I pray like a maniac. I scream, I talk to God, I talk to universe, and it really helps. I say whatever I have to say, and then I need help how to release my anger right now. This is the way I feel, but also I don't want to stay angry for very long. I tell me what to do, and I don't want to be a different person. And I say this with so much of sincerity, and I mean every word I say. And when I say this to God, that release my anger, not only did I say what I had to say, but I also felt better. I feel better. I did feel my anger. And I see, offend anyone. I did it in a safe way. I felt my anger. I did not try to overcome my anger at the moment. I felt my anger. And at the same time, this is how I overcame. I dealt with my anger. And today, I'm a much more calmer and patient person. Try this. I would say the moment you feel angry, ask your family and friends to support you, to cooperate with you, and to help you deal with your anger. You don't have to be in this alone. You don't have to be in this situation. You don't have to deal with your anger all by yourself. And if you intend to let go of your anger, your intention is to be that compassionate and peaceful and calm person, that calm woman.